A year after voting to change Manchaca to Menchaca, street signs have now been replaced. The signs cost just over $23,000. They were paid for by the nonprofit group Justice for Menchaca. Councilmember Pio Renteria filed an application for the replacements along highways owned by TxDOT. Well, those signs will be replaced when they are serviced at no cost.